Davis announced his candidacy on Monday and began a statewide swing to kick off his campaign. One of the first questions raised during Davis's trip was his role on the Political Action Committee. At a news conference in Norfolk today, Davis says he is quitting the job because he does not want to raise any appearance of conflict of interest. The Political Action Group hands out money for candidates, both Republicans and Democrats, who support housing matters. Later today, when questioned further at a taping of WAVY's Inside Area 10 program, Davis added that he has no chance of receiving political contributions from the group because the funds are only for federal office seekers.
There were two reasons I resigned. One, I've since been elected as the vice president of the National Association, which is an overall body much larger than the MORPAC, as we call the Political Action Committee.
As a member of the committee, did you personally vote to distribute to Republicans?
Never. Never had any decision-making participation in those who would be beneficiaries of that.
Chris Cahoon, Area 10 Eyewitness News, Norfolk.
Steering Committee for Political Action Group of